Hi, this video is about the Caribou Mathematics Contest. I'm going to show you the solution for the April 2016 Grade 7A Contest Question 21, which also came up in the Grade 9-10 and 11-12 contests. So the question is, a golf ball is hit onto a circular green of radius 10 meters. Assuming that landing anywhere on the green is equally likely, what is the probability that it lands less than 2 meters from the hole? Alright, let's denote this probability that it lands less than 2 meters from the hole as the letter P. So we have P is equal to. Alright, now we want to see what is the probability that this ball lands less than 2 meters from the hole. So we must take the area of the smaller circle, so we will have A of a smaller circle, and divide this by the large area of the circular green with a radius 10 meters. So the area of the larger circle. All right. And now we need to know the formula for the area of a circle, and for any circle, it is pi times radius squared. So here we have pi, and then we have the radius of the small circle squared and divided by also pi times the radius of the larger circle squared. Okay, well, the pi's already cancel out. So what we are left with is the radius of the smaller circle, which we know is 2 meters from the last sentence. So we have 2 meters in brackets squared, and for the large, this area of the, well, the radius of that circular green we know is 10 meters also from the question. So we have 10 meters squared. Now we have meters squared divided by meters squared, so that cancels out. And what we are left with is 2 squared in the numerator, which is 4, and 10 squared in the denominator, which is 100. So 4 divided by 100 is equal to 1 over 25. And 1 over 25 would be option B. Now, we could have solved this problem much quicker by realizing that both of these shapes are similar, as they are both circles, and that the area is scaled quadratically since it has 2 dimensions, and therefore in our case, when one radius is 5 times greater than the other, so 10 meters divided by 2 meters, then its area, the area of the larger circle, is 5 squared, which is 25 times greater than the area of the smaller circle. If you'd like to know more about this contest, please feel free to visit our website at caribou-tests.com.